3, 2, 1.
Happy Friendsgiving. Today's menu is a yellowfin tuna sushi cut roll. Second item is
2, 1.
Item number 2 is a saute dish. Consists of enoki mushrooms, maitake mushrooms, and shaved asparagus with a little dash of togarashi. Third item is the yakitori.
Hold on. One.
Third item on the menu is the yakitori plate, which consists of shishito peppers with a drizzle of oyster sauce and bonito flakes. Second is the green onions with a drizzle of oyster sauce and togarashi.
Oh, yeah. It smells all up in there. Don't even put your shit aside.
No. Probably want to go on this end, over on this door.
Yeah, actually,
kind of
the food is coming out.
Yeah.
Feeding.
Slicer right there.
Okay, because the reason I'm asking is about the
Stick your hand out, Joel. Oh, here.
No Babylon can take it from me. Hey.
So we just, you know, seasoned. We just prepared the, cut the little loin of a
bluefin,
yellowtail, yellowfin, yellowfin tuna. Getting it ready for the sear. I like to get
that way. You can just throw the shit right on top of there. Bam, bam, bam. quick and dirty.
Hardware. Put the pipe wrench.
Move the racks.
Yeah. This show, you guys have fun.
Cheers.
We're gonna do it. We got your badass built videographer over here.
Thank you.
Fucking ball
time.
Ciao.
Let's have fun with it. We'll run all kinds of. And we'll edit later.
Some people don't know how to work with this.
What is that?
It's a maitake mushroom.
Maitake.
It's hot.
So it's
that's cool.
Pretty cool, right?
It's a real deal mushroom.
Yeah. It's like one of my tattoos.
Kind of looks like a coral reef. Like a coral reef.
Right.
That's what I think mushrooms are.
Coral reefs are like that. It has like kettles.
Sponges.
Yeah. You know?
Yeah.
And you could use the whole thing. You just break it in half.
Nice.
And then just kind of peel it off a little bit. Sometimes I like doing it like in big chunks.
That kind of looks like a flower.
Yeah, that's the thing I want to try to get sometimes.
Okay.
All
right. You throw that swag on there?
Are these mushrooms in a lot of the Japanese meals, or like, do they use them a lot?
They're pretty popular out here for sure.
I'm good.
Not more so than there, but they use them a lot here.
Yeah, we're about to. So I'm trying to think if I've had them before, like in a dish or something.
I'm on that.
You know,
like food.
A lot of times they use them in soups.
Oh, okay.
So
the miso.
You know what I mean?
The miso.
We were gonna do miso tonight. I'm gonna need some help with the.
I got you. You gotta get some of that loose juice. That's how we do around here.
Right? Kanpai.
We need all the good luck, so
yes.
No pouring for yourselves.
Yeah. Happy Thanksgiving, Friendsgiving.
Yes.
Friendsgiving.
Yes.
Thanksgiving.
That's some beautiful food over here, though. The colors are amazing.
So there we go. That's it. That's all you do with that.
Damn. You kind of match it.
And then the
gnocchi fat head.
So yeah, let's put this over here.
All the natural earth colors are all right here.
I know, right? Well, yeah, I'm the green. You're the mushroom.
You got a little floral.
I'm confused.
You're the plates.
Cut the boot off.
And the whole
same type of thing.
You're the knife.
I like little.
Which mushroom is this one again?
This is the enoki.
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 Yeah, this one's good.
On Wikipedia? Enoki.
Oh, yeah. We did like a enoki risotto the other day, and it kind of had like this. It was weird, but it was good, you know? Thin, like noodles in the middle type of thing, but
nice.
Oh, the mushrooms,
the mushrooms
like
are always meaty, kind of right.
Mm-hmm. Was it ramen? It wasn't ramen, though, yeah.
No, it was risotto.
Mushroomy.
We're gonna do risotto tonight.
Oh.
Oh.
We're gonna get weird with the risotto. Tonight.
So do you eat these mushrooms like that?
We're gonna get weird. I'm gonna. This is all gonna get cooked. I'm gonna cook this off.
I got you. I was like, I'm not sure if I'm gonna eat it like that. I thought about that right when I saw it. It's like it's gonna be cooked, right?
Oh God.
Hey, so
sorry. I just
check this
I
out.
I think you have to cook those, don't you?
Check this out, man.
My bad. I'll step back.
Let me
I'll
run this line. This line. I'm the fucking king. That's it. Little space.
I'll be quiet.
I'm just driving.
I'm just driving tonight.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Friendsgiving. Hey.
That's good sake.
Yeah, that's too good. It's almost too smooth.
Too smooth. Dangerous.
Christmas.
You guys gotta work.
Sake is dangerous. I love starting off my nights with sake. You get your little buzz with sake, and then you eat the rest of the night. It's like the best.
We've had some rough nights.
Sake, we're fine.
But then the day after that, I'm ready to do it.
The sun is coming up. What is going on right now?
Oh my god.
The sun just did a lap on us.
The sake.
the sake.
The
crazy sake vibe.
Or like blame it on the sake.
You start off with the sake happy hour, and then before you know it, you've just stayed out till 5 a.m. I was like, wait, how did a 5 p.m. turn into a 5 a.m.?
You said 12-hour rounder.
12-hour. Well, like, because the sake got you going.
It's okay.
And
it's okay.
Your night started, you know?
And you know what? If Japanese people are living 100 years and they're doing all this, there's got to be something.
Yeah. The first time I had sake, and the sushi chef was like, oh, sake, rice wine do crazy things to my body.
Oh, terrible. Wait, what?
Things like that.
More sake for her, please. Yeah.
Well, I've just been getting started. I'm like, oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Oh, your first experience
was
sashimi.
With sake. Ooh. I was like 21.
It was sushi too? Or just...
No, I had had sushi before, but lots of sake with the sushi.
Turned it up to the next level.
Yeah,
okay,
I was like, oh.
Yeah, no, I get it.
Little did he know I drank before
that. Clearly.
But he thought it was my first time, because it was my 21st birthday, so.
You made it.
Oh, rice wine. Rice wine. Just like, I
don't watch it.
All right. Okay. What do we got going over here, Odz? What are you doing? Going straight ninja on us?
Yeah, you know, I was going to go with the mushrooms.
That's cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool. Mushrooms,
I don't want,
you know, not the smell.
I don't know. I'm too big. Those are thin. Those are kind of thin, too. So
okay, so can you
thin these out a little bit.
Can you eat these kind of mushrooms raw?
We're ready to eat.
You can? My little bit of research told me it's better to cook it. Oh, no, I'm not
afraid.
I'm not afraid.
And after you eat about 10 of them,
start tripping balls,
you're like,
oh, no.
You have the ability to write your name in the sky.
I have been learning more and more about medicinal and magical mushrooms. Do you have
the fungi.
Where they cross
the art of the fungi.
Yeah, I've been really into it lately. I want to start growing my own.
Fungi is another
thing. Do you guys feel like, because of this year with quarantine and stuff, that more people have been getting into mushrooms? Because I feel like everybody,
experimental,
like you guys, I'm
in Oregon,
and it became
Portland,
right?
And it's good. Portland? I mean, I've always
Washington too.
Bit
Washington
like,
too.
There's
a couple places where it became big. Yeah,
so I can see why people would rather sit and do that than drinking.
How are you?
Because it's hard to drink that much 8 months straight. Yeah, for sure. Quarantine with nothing.
Yeah.
I just feel like mushrooms is like the new thing.
It's like my job.
Like all my friends are like, bro, mushrooms. Like,
yeah, and so not only
and I'm
with,
like,
so
I got my bag.
Get
out of here.
Right,
and then I didn't feel anything.
Yeah.
Like, it
wasn't
exciting
after
that, but I was getting
hungry.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna break another bottle.
Bizarre, right?
Oh, no. Okay.
Yeah.
I gotta get that grill going again, Rod. Are we still doing shakira?
Yeah.
We are.
Yeah.
I gotta hit that thing. I think it slowed down on us a little bit.
It's alright.
Alright, we're going. We're cooking.
Yeah.
Maybe some rolls?
Yeah.
Sashimi size.
We're going to do rolls and sashimi, all of them. All of it, bro.
All of it?
Yeah.
We're ready.
Everything we said, we're going to do. We're going to do it.
All right. Yeah. Everything's closed now.
Yeah.
My favorite restaurants are gone, so I'm moving to Texas.
You can carry a gun.
Yeah, Mexico is open.
Yeah, at this
open
point,
business.
At this point, I'll take it.
This is open. The land house is open.
I don't believe
it's
going
to be open. We're good. We can be alright.
I definitely don't believe it.
You got it.
Can't get it.
My roommate.
Oh, yeah, we live in LA.
A little bit of that, and a little bit of that right there. Champagne vinegar. Please? Thank you, Joel.
Really,
that is good. Really good for you.
But can I eat that with fried chicken? Because that's weird.
It's like a little side. It's actually like the original, what is it, chicken nuggets.
Oh, really?
Go ahead.
I could talk to her like that.
Well, clearly.
Bro.
All right, what do we got? What do we got? We're serving right now.
We got.
Oh shit.
Hold on, let me get one more.
Which one is this one? This asparagus?
That's the asparagus and mushrooms. Wow. Sauteed asparagus and mushrooms.
Jade, it's cooked now.
And then I'm gonna hit it off.
Fire!
Yay!
Christmas.
Okay,
no,
cool.
It's a little touch.
Mm-hmm. Baby touch?
I'm gonna do the emerald touch.
Oh, you missed. Bang!
There you go.
He's like, over my shoulder with it.
You got it.
Yeah, do one behind the shoulder for good luck.
You look at my eye. Don't bother.
I'll move it that way.
You might throw it on my eyeball.
Okay. All right, let's shoot. Let's do this. Since we got it.
Okay. There you go.
Should I go high on it, huh?
Scallion?
Oh.
Yummy.
Oh. That's just wherever.
Cute.
There it is. Shit.
Is that just
fire on?
Mm-hmm.
Pulling apple tea?
You guys go for it.
Yeah, please. Do.
Probably want to use this one.
Okay.
Right,
there you
go.
Mm-hmm.
So
the platter. You
guys
ready for
moves?
So
what is that?
Chow mein? Chow mein. Almost, but it's mushrooms. It's like almost the ramen.
Oh, the mushrooms are the ramen.
Wait, I'm trying to get this.
You're gonna love this.
Shut up.
I know. Bring it over. You good? I was almost. We're just doing aperitifs, right?
Yeah.
A little tapas season.
Yeah, let me not overdo it. Sorry, guys. I'm hungry.
No, you're good. We're going to eat for like a good hour. flavor. We're going on the, well, what Odz refers to as the flavor train.
Eating it out.
ODZ's flavor train.
Like
yeah.
Love it.
Yeah, yeah.
This is the flavor train.
Yeah. Simple.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing crazy.
Yeah, we're good.
I like to say I just push the food. I help it a little bit. You know what I mean?
What is that?
Where can you get these mushrooms?
You can get them. I got these at Mitsua. So okay. Mitsua.
Convoy.
Right down.
They actually officially named it like the Asian Mecca of San Diego or something. There's an official name for it. It was like a month ago or something, like a few weeks ago.
Oh.
Yeah, so they were like finally recognized it as an Asian Mecca of like flavors.
I don't know. All the spots from that.
Yeah.
It's so good.
Everything. Mm-hmm. Everything. It's like, because they're all there. They're all there. Yokohama. That's some legit stuff.
All right. Yokohama Yakitori is amazing, but Hinotachi used to have so much more variety.
Yeah.
Like the weirdest stuff you could find there.
Yeah, but they got a bigger menu for sure.
Peanut toast?
Yeah. Your Bahamas.
Rock losing his mind right now.
But it's really
barbecue seat.
It's just good.
Yeah.
But I love all the like
weird
stuff they have at Peanut Toast. They've narrowed it down a lot.
You like to make it weird?
Mm-hmm. Weird Food Wednesdays. I used to do that shit.
Weird Food
That's cool.
Minus the tripping balls.
Like
wait,
that.
Well, there's two mushrooms in here, right?
There's two. The
oyster and the
maitake and the enoki.
Oh.
These are maitake.
Those are enoki. What?
Yeah.
What's the flavors in there?
You got the I put soy sauce and champagne vinegar.
Just simple.
Yeah, just a little bit. Not too crazy, you know.
Not fancy vinegar.
You're
not pinkies up shit.
I would blame that on you.
You could drink it.
You don't mind if I just go old school, do you?
Go ahead.
I'm old school.
Don't grab that regular vinegar. Let's grab that champagne vinegar.
Yeah.
When we were at Sprouts that one time.
Just want to get a little
piece of vinegar. It's a little
bit more.
A little bit more. This is healthy now.
It's healthy.
Way healthier than McDonald's.
Cheers.
My version of an open face sandwich.
Damn, there's a flavor train.
Right? The finish on there is.
You like that?
That's a good idea.
Amazing.
It's just refreshing.
Little hors d'oeuvres and
refreshing.
See my little technique.
Yeah, right.
Because they are going
You'll see
to
aura.
Literally, like,
we're just doing
all our senses. Sight, sound, taste.
First, kids, it's a big stock. crashes or.
Oh yeah.
Kids.
That
see, I'm probably
it took
the
me a while.
Yeah, so that's what I'm struggling with.
Call me cursed.
That's what I was struggling with. That I wasn't.
Which actually, to a certain degree, I'm like, hey, this is real shit going on right now, motherfucker.
Now I watch.
You didn't even see our fucking shows we did.
All right, so our sashimi plate. We got a little bit of red snapper, ahi tuna, king salmon, and sea bass. Fresh wasabi, pickled ginger, sliced avocado, and that's our Friendsgiving open face sandwich.
Cucumber.
Slice of cucumber, pickled ginger, fresh avocado slice. What's that sauce called? Dynamite sauce.
Dynamite
sauce. And a little dot of sriracha.
Yeah.
Fresh shoshito pepper, shoshito leaves. And here you go.
All right.
Thanks.
I guess we're gonna dig in.
Friendsgiving. Friendsgiving.
Fancy shit.
All right, ladies.
Let me scoot y'all down the road. Not a flavor train.
Which could look better, but hey.
We mean,
no, good. No, what are you talking about?
I mean, you know, it's just
sweet. You know what? Let's throw a little leaf on each plate.
All right.
On our
plates. All
right. I get that leaf.
A little mint.
Have you tried it? I haven't.
This is the pepper leaf.
It's minty.
Japanese mint.
And basil leaf.
Anything you want. Jig, load up your plate.
All right, I'm going.
Load up your plate, don't even trip.
Yeah.
We're going in. We're friends. This is what Friendsgiving is about. Thank you, ODZ.
Hey, thank you.
My man.
Thank you.
My man. Just gonna get some more of that sake right there.
Oh, here we go. Hey, I found one.
On the loose juice.
Sake.
Sake too. Sake.
Sake.
To the house.
Huh?
Load your plates up, whatever you need. I'm gonna get in there. Need some ginger, some wasabi, whatever you need, but we get through. Fuck yourself. Come on. Fresh avocado. Oh my god. I'm jumping in, so you guys good?
I'm going.
The train's going down the track.
It's like choo-choo. Runaway train. Never coming back.
I'm just saying. No, we'll make it back. It's like the subway. It's got to make it down. It's coming around downtown.
If you don't know how the subway works, it can be dangerous.
True story. Luckily, ODZ lived in New York for a hot second, so.
Uncle Ann got to. I did live in New York. I did the whole 9/11 shit there.
What are we starting with?
Yee! I was there. That joint was smoking for a month.
Damn. You were there when that happened?
Uh-huh.
I actually have been to the top of the World Trade Center.
I used to go there
which
every
I realized when I watched Home Alone in New York. Lost in New York the other day.
Yeah.
I was like, oh yeah, I have been up there.
When I was there?
How crazy, because I was 14.
Dinkins, do you remember when Dinkins was the mayor?
I was there when Giuliani was mayor. I seen
the transition. Huh? Dinkins was like, don't mess with the dudes on the corner. Mm. They ain't, they're nothing. They ain't shit. Let them do what they do. Mm.
Wow.
We want the big people. So it was rampant. Death was on the corner slanging.
Oh, shit.
Crack was fresh sauce. All right, coming
back down the
Choo choo! Take a break.
I realize that's the real way to my heart. It's really through food, and I realized.
Damn!
It's crazy. It's crazy.
Ain't nothing
like literally every guy I've been with has been an amazing fucking cook.
What?
That's crazy. I didn't know there was that many of them out there.
All of them I've been, and I'm scared.
Well, you're not a pick 'em then. You're not a pick 'em, mama.
They're bad in any other area.
Oh, okay, well, yeah.
But cooking, the food, you're like, okay, the food's good.
Deal? Like, Google gets pressed on that shit all the time.
Hey, you know what? You know what? A lot of things are
I'm not Google.
Telling people they have to wear a mask is illegal.
It is.
They're influencing.
Hell yeah.
Hold on. People would wear masks because propaganda. It's smart if they didn't tell them they had to wear masks.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going Sirdahi now.
I was going to wear a mask until you told me I had to.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Like, because then it makes you think.
So the Sirdahi is.
Oh, it's a muzzle.
I know.
It's a muzzle.
It's a good thing. It's like really happy.
Oh, wait, are we doing it with a little mustard and the little dollop of a little dot of sriracha? Remember that one earlier?
You want to do it? Yeah, we could do it that way for sure.
The green onion on it?
No, but I think like some of it is because of
Diconic.
It's Diconic.
I need some Diconic.
You want a Diconic?
But this time, I'm gonna try to go high.
Get in there.
I'm gonna try to go high.
I stole it.
You know.
It had that little
I just remember my fucking. Some of my fucking.
Oh, God.
Try to elevate your dish. What do you mean?
Damn.
You know.
Elevate.
Just try to go higher. Try to go as high as you can. I go, hot. Man, I smoked three joints. I thought you smoked three fucking.
Jingle it. And then you fucking.
Deck of cards?
Yeah, and then you just roll the motherfucker out like a.
Learning some things.
And then it becomes like a little roll.
Oh, damn.
Right?
That's
cool. Just shingle it. Shingle that motherfucker.
Oh,
shingle it, and then you just go.
We should have set that little rose right there. All right. All them problems you've been bitching about, they're like ginger roses now. We turn them fucking bitching ass problems into ginger roses now. You know what I'm saying?
They're not problems. Oh. They're things to vent about.
Oh, damn. All right.
All right. I mean, shit. I don't know.
How else would you vent?
Something like that. I don't know. Fuck.
I'm right.
You right?
Alright.
Rose right there.
Oh, white rose.
Yeah, right. Oh, shit.
You right?
We've been drinking.
Touch that shit.
If you just let it be.
Fuck it. Shit looks good.
Cheers.
Cheers to the shit looks good.
It just looks good.
It
looks amazing.
What? Hey. ODZ, we'd like to thank the flavor train and all of his constituents.
And the operator tonight, he was, you know,
we're here to get down to the flavor train.
All right, this is kind of good.
All aboard. I'm really like into this clear stuff.
Yeah.
Choo choo.
So good.
My favorite color, clear.
All right.
I love how I'm the first one to grab the chopsticks every time.
Get in. Get down.
Don't
lie. You want to know it's in the toilet? I'm going to send you the
toilet. No, go.
You got to say,
go ahead.
You just got to eat that.
Let me know
thing.
What's in this.
Yes. It's a seared yellowfin tuna.
Nice. Okay.
And then I did the old drizzle again.
Old drizzle.
But this time it was a soy.
Old drizzle.
Champagne vinegar. And a little sesame oil.
So good.
And then, right. And
is it good? Is it okay?
Sure? I did a little dollop of avocado wasabi.
This is like an open-faced sandwich.
That's open-faced
sandwich. This is another open-faced sandwich. This is so this good.
This is an open-faced sandwich.
It's so good.
Oh, fuck.
Get some.
Hell yeah, thank so you. Thank
you guys
thank
get some.
What? Thank you, appreciate it.
What's some four cocky up in that shit?
That made, huh?
No four cocky?
For a cocky. That's right. I seasoned it. I seasoned the blue fin, the yellow fin, with the furikake.
What is furikake?
Some shit. Uncle Ed made it.
You know,
it's right there, boo.
Furikake.
I was gonna say the layer on the outside is.
That's the furikake.
It's furikake.
Furikake right there.
Straight up.
So if y'all want to know.
It rolls off the tongue.
It looks like that.
Furikake.
Goodbye at Seafood City. No.
How you like that?
No, you can
No, I mean.
Furikake.
Furikake.
Furikake. Jake?
Furikake.
Furikake. Well, you know what I mean. You know, it's different for everybody.
Actually, it's Aki Nori Furikake.
Furikake.
So
arigato.
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 Nori motherfucking kake.
So you make ramen.
With a song called Ma'ini. If y'all know, let me see you guys type it up right now and you get 10,000 coins. Got it. Shout out to CL Pro for getting 10,000 coins. Let's open one box up right now for DJ Bite Size. Congratulations, CL Pro.
What's up guys, my name is Abrina and tonight was an amazing experience. I got to have freshly made sushi, which was amazing, and the sake was everything too. My favorite probably was the sashimi. I'm a huge like ahi fan and everything was fresh, super fresh. And then he made this thing that had cucumber, ginger, spicy mayo, and sriracha on top of it, and it was like to clear the palate, which was perfect when you're about to eat sushi. So definitely everything was really, really good and I loved it. I'm probably a big sushi connoisseur because it's like my favorite food. So everything was really, really good. I probably would say my favorite was the seared
ahi.
Yellow? What? No, yellow, not the seared ahi. The yellowtail at the end. Remember, it was on, it was probably the seared yellowtail. So, yeah, it was really, really good. Obviously, the sake was amazing. So, much love. Thank you, guys.
One.
Hey, I'm Jade. I got to come to sushi tonight. It was amazing. They brought me in. Served me sake. It was nigori at first. Oh my god, it almost tasted like cinnamon. It was the best nigori. And then we got some yellowtail rolled up with some dynamite sauce. Oh my god, I felt like I was at a sushi bar. Insane. Okay, so my favorite part though was the mushrooms. Anybody can get mushrooms, they're easy. It's not even sushi, it's so oh my god, it was like a whole meal. And the mushrooms looked like noodles, like ramen. And then there were other mushrooms that looked like meat or something. Oh my god, it was insane. Sauteed maitake and enoki. Yes, try it. With asparagus. Oh, and champagne vinaigrette. That's right. Something new to add. And then, the shishito peppers. Had them a million times. Had the hot one a million times. But I did start with the hot one tonight. So, take your chances. Have some shishito peppers. But the leaves, don't leave out the leaves. Those are the best part. Save them for your sushi rolls. Anyway, I'm ready for dessert.